Tonight, we have learned a 43-year-old man died today in a shooting. Troy Donald was shot in South Fairmount and killed. Police found him inside a car on Fairmount Avenue this afternoon. It had crashed into a stone wall. Police think he was the victim of a drive-by about a block away at Harrison. No word yet on a suspect.